Nataka tu ni explain about the new technology ya gas.
This is called M-Gas. We are a new company in the LPG industry, dealing with the LPG solution. Sasa hii ni gas tu ya kawahida. Pia meko ni ya kawahida tu. So what makes the difference is the technology part of it. This is now what comes in terms of technology. We have the meter, the smart meter. So this is our smart meter. This smart meter inasaidia sasa kuliko kwa njia ya malipo. Kitambo zile gas zingine utapata kwamba mteja atatumia gas ikiisha ndio baadaye ana kwa market kurefill. Hii yetu sasa we are trying to eradicate that because we have realized that many people at the time they run out of the LPG, they don't have that enough cash to do the cylinder replenishment. So ndio maana tumekuja na smart meter ili badala ya kuenda sokoni kupata gas, sasa hii already anapewa gas ikiwa full kwa mtungi. Hiyo meter inamsaidia kufanya malipo mdogo mdogo kama token, vile tu mtu anaweza nunua stima ya token na kae na stima kwa nyumba yake. Sasa hii gas yetu pia utakuwa na gas kwa nyumba yako, lakini ili utumie unanunua mdogo mdogo. Unapewa account number, unaandikishwa, ukishapewa account number, sasa hiyo account number ndio utakuwa unatumia kulipia through M-Pesa. So during connection we have to first of all consider safety and security of the household, because we are dealing with something that is highly flammable. So that is why we do the vetting first before we come to with our solution to the customer's house. So after the registration is done and we have installed the solution, now physically we do the installation physically first, then we now create the customer's account through our system, and this is our smart card, the RFID. Now we go to the payments. For you to pay, you go to M-Pesa, Lipa na M-Pesa, pay bill, enter business number. So our business number is the pay bill number here, which is indicated on the card, then the account number, then the amount. Thereafter you put your PIN and you're done with the payment.
It reflects the on the meter.
Yes, so after the payment is complete, then you take the card, you place it on top of the smart meter. Then you press the button, the green button once, so that the meter can light. After that, you press the same button again.
You hold press, eh?
Yeah, you press and hold for about 5 to 6 seconds and release. Once that is done, you'll realize that the meter will have to do some, it's like it's connecting to the server. Yes. It searches the network then to connect to the server so that the amount paid is able to reflect here on the meter. Passenger.
So 100 bob ishaingia.
Yes.
Okay.
Now you can see your 100 shillings reflecting on the meter.
Mm-hmm.
So this means you are able to start using the solution. For one to use our solution, this smart card, the key card is a must. It has to be there for one to ensure that this operates. So you will have to place your key card on the smart meter once again. Then you turn on the meter by turning on up the knob. Yes, after the knob is turned up, you press the green button once so that the meter can light. Yeah, then you press again once, that click sound. Once it comes out, it means that you're now ready to cook. So you turn on. So you have to do the regulation to ensure that only the blue flame comes out, so that your utensils remain clean.
And that's it.
That's it.
Do you have this one at home?
Yeah, I do use it. I have it at home. I also enjoy using the solution.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.